Ogre-faced spiders have eyes 2,000 times more sensitive than our own. They're the largest eyes of any spider. She spins a net rather than a web. Then waits. Now her spider sense comes into play. Every night, a special coating builds up inside her eyes so she can see in the dark. Forward-facing eyes are great for hunting, but her peripheral vision is poor. At night, the satanic leaf-tailed gecko comes out of hiding to hunt bugs. And spiders.